Hi everyone, it's Gerry here from Gerry's Craft Room. Welcome to my channel. In this video I want to show you how I make these little clothespins matching to my projects. You can take them apart and paint them or add a layer of embossing powder for instance. I used paper to match the little milk carton and I find that the easiest and the fastest way. Now there's a super easy way to cover the clothespins and I have a few tips for you which I will show you in this video. You can use scraps of paper, which I always like, and you can also cut a strip to match the size of the clothespin. I find it the easiest to use a little bit bigger piece of paper. I'm going to put my tape on the pin. You can also put it on the paper, but then there's a chance that there will be excess tape on the paper and that's a waste, and I don't like wasting stuff. And now you have one smooth side and one side with the iron sticking out. And the other side, smooth side. And what I'm going to do is easiest is to line up the side with the iron to the side of the paper. Like this. Now the other smooth side is super easy to just cut along with a scissors or a knife, whatever you like. You see how fast it goes? Look, very nice. And same of course for the other side. And this way you can make your pins matching your projects, fun to put on cards, on a gift bag, or a gift to attach a thank you note or a gift card. There are lots of possibilities. You can also use a little flower you put on it or a snowflake. Just dress them up a little bit more. And now you can leave them as they are or ink them, or you can sand the edges like I'm doing here. I like this shabby chic style, so I do some sanding to give them a little bit of a worn look. Oh, there you go. You see how super easy it is to dress up these little clothespins. I hope you liked my video. And don't forget to give it a thumbs up if you like my video. And don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching.